What in the fuck? I just came back in here looking for a paint thing and this shit's in here. Chess pieces? Pawns? What? Salt and pepper. Salt and pepper. Can this be painted? Seriously, I'm just looking for paint. See nothing else in here. Can this be painted? Nope. Here's the, here it is. This piece, and then the one that's outside on the... I'm glad I came back in here. I'm glad I came back in here. So there's just the last piece that's sitting right out... Wait, is it through here? Right out through here, right? I thought I came out here, but maybe I was too obsessed with looking at the captain. Because I'm the captain now, and that's 100%, folks. That's 100% for the level. Alrighty, people. Case closed. I meant to do that before I ended the last video, but I forgot that I said I was going to do it. So that should have been in the last video. I apologize. Welcome back to the channel. Paper Mario Color Paper Splash. Color Paper, god damn it, it's Paper Mario Color Splash. Let's go take out this fool real quick. I'm going to edit this shit out too, so I'll be right back. The first round opponent has a fear of flammable materials, so he doesn't like paper. The second round opponent flies through the air like scissor plane, or was it a rock plane? Anyhow, he mostly plays airplane cards. And so that means he's gonna play paper, so I go scissors. So paper, then scissor. Alright, wish me luck. Got him, coach. Next one's gonna be scissors. This guy had a fear of flammable materials. The only thing that's flammable is paper. Next guy mostly plays with air bullshit. Like, I've already beaten this. I told you that last episode, or episode before. I came in here and did this, but I forgot that you had to fight the bigwig before. You had to wait for him to become available. So I kind of did this stuff backwards. Or I came in here for money, mostly. So what I said I was going to use on him, I used paper. And then I said, he's going to use airplane, so I'm going to use scissors. Airplane material is paper airplanes. So if he surprises me here, that's a different story. Got him. And then the last boss he always seemed to use, he always does seem to use paper. So if he changes up his bullshit this time, I will be surprised. Please welcome the Hurricane of Greshambo World. The force of nature, who sunk countless challengers. Rock, paper, wizard. They had like such a long out, dramatic ass fucking thing for him. Alright, whatever, I'm just gonna go ahead and go with scissors like I always do. It's like a fucking running pun and joke in this game. If he picks something else, it's a miracle. So, scissors. I mean, his head gives him away. I mean, what else could he pick? I've seen him pick something else before, but that's because I probably went to the... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. He knows. He knows. Like I said, I already... Well, I didn't beat him. I beat the hammer, bro. We're still going to continue picking scissors. God, hope he doesn't pick rock. Well, I wonder... Motherfucker. Dude, we know you want that fucking paper. Quit fucking around. How many rounds does it go up to? I feel like he knows I'm gonna pick scissors, so he might pick rock. I really feel like he might pick rock. Should I go with paper? Should I go with paper? Because... I swear to God, I remember him doing something like that before. Like, he's like, oh, you're going to keep picking scissors? And he tried to counter me. I'm going to pick paper. I'll be in the safe if he picks rock or if he picks paper this time. It's all a chance. All right, I'm going to pick... I'm pick this. Hopefully he doesn't pick fucking scissors again. That three times in a row, I doubt it. Oh my god. Okay, I don't get it. I don't get what happened. I don't get what happened. He rocked my world, people. Alright, we're gonna pay this little guy on the side over here. We're gonna go back in and see what happens. So I'll be right back. What in the fuck? Now he's on my rock game? No, I'm still picking rock. I'm still picking rock. Okay, fuck. Fuck, people. This is annoying as fuck. You think this is a pushover round? Like, he's a pushover the few first times or something. I don't know how this game decides what the fuck he does differently. But he wasn't fucking around this time. We got Wendy's card. Awesome. We got 1,000 coins. That makes up for all the bullshit. Definitely makes up for all the bullshit. That's a wrap, folks. You don't gotta go home. We gotta get the hell out of here. Alright, you guys see how the music changed, right? It's different music right now. That's what I've been trying to point out. Every section of the map seems to have a different music theme, especially after you beat the level. So, yeah, let's go ahead and muster Cafe and see what this big hole is about. I'm pretty sure this fool needs my help. Maybe we can go down there and, like I said, rescue his dumbass and get some answers. Or maybe find, the squad, the other blue squad toad thingy-ma-bop. Oh shit, what? It says, wow, the giant colored spot was actually a huge sinkhole. I hope the toad who was lounging here is okay. Whoa, that's quite a breeze. Gee-haw, we're going in. I don't know what he said. I'm guessing he said we're going in. We need some actual tornadoes on the level, man. Like, some sand tornadoes. We need the sun. That'd be cool if the sun was up there. Oh, shit. The paint dude fell in the sand. Oh, shit. What the hell? Okay. He was unconscious, so your paint hammer can't paint. Oh shit, I fell in here. I fell in here. Okay, so we can go back. That doesn't work. I guess we gotta go over there and get him. I believe we just gotta keep jumping? Oh my god, no. No, 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 no. I did nothing to you. But of course! I never seen the green ones before. I've seen all these other ones. So my best thing for this part of the level would think the KO hammer would be the best thing. So let's go ahead and smack this fool with the KO hammer. We got a giant one. Let's just go ahead and see what it does. And I don't think you can jump on him unless you have the iron jump, which I have. Oh shit! Cards ready. Let's go ahead. Oh, I can't do anything. My guy is like sinking. Fireballs? See what they do. They're already painted. So if you don't hurry, you sink on this level. Okay, I think we got him. My eye was itching, man. I was like, fuck. Give me back my paint can. I like the little added effects. Like, if you take too long trying to guess and shit, you're falling in. Huey, man. He's not breathing. Are you fucking kidding me? Marfo. Waffle, waffle, wing. What was I doing? I remember the wind blew us, and I fell through. I fell in this hole, and then, hold on, give me a second. Funny. Ah, that's better. I hope you didn't panic too much when I went under the sand there. Good thing I don't need to breathe. That's the benefit of not having lungs. Anyway, I'm all good now, so let's figure out how we're getting out of here. Okay, that was pretty cool. I ain't gonna lie, that was pretty fucking cool. I told you the Kale Hammer would be good against these idiots. I need one of their cards. I need to fight them, because I need their card. That's what I always say, I need the green one's card, and I need the regular one's card. So, I guess I'll fight a few of these guys. I'll be right back. Alright. Alright, we're back. I hope we're back. Okay, we can paint this. Good stuff, we can paint this. Okay. Good stuff, what is this shit? Looks like a broken crate? Just wanna make sure there's nothing else over here. Okay. Yep, you need the iron things. I haven't even tested it yet, but I know you need them to battle these things. Or you need a hammer, at least. But if you want to take the jumping approach, you need those. So, cutout area. I don't know. It doesn't look like a card. It doesn't look like you put a card here. Alright, we cut that out pretty fast, so I don't think I need to edit that part. It's gonna drop down a bridge or something? Wait, I don't know what the fuck happened. Is there a secret over here? Oh, it's the fucking pipe. Don't you hit me! It's like getting all worried. I was like, did I do it? I don't know if I even did it. Alright. But I opened this, but I don't get what was over here that I needed to open. Oh, okay. Duh. Pay attention. You guys pay attention. This looks like it needs to be open. But it doesn't. Alright. Keep it moving. Keep it fucking moving. Okay, they like to hide stuff in these little tents, or whatever the hell you want to call them. Sand dune. Bullshit those. Big iron jump. What the fuck is this here for? If you fall down. Wait, what the hell's going on? Does it matter? Okay. I know you can go through that sand. Old school. This fool is still back here lounging. Look at him. Flying around. I didn't hit that. I thought I jumped up there first. So we just got fucked. Hopefully we can go out the level and come back and it'll be fine. I wonder if we can use the drill. I wanna try the drill out on it. And then we'll do the two jumps. See if the drill hits him, unless... Okay, it did hit him. Got him. Yeah, so don't jump on them. Hit them with the hammer. Can I have your card, please? I would like your card. So I guess if I leave the loved one and come back, that area would be fine, right? I feel like I can go through this. Oh, come on. They should have made it so you can go through that. Okay. What the fuck? I'm just holding forward and the game's like making me fall down. Alright, let's take him out. big KO hammer. Awesome. The big KO hammer will kill anybody, it looks like. Can I get the card, please? Fucking stingy, man. You have to fight so many of these things to get anything going. Stupido. Gonna start doing that bullshit again. Okay, we can't pass up this. I don't think I need this area anymore. Okay, we gotta make it back over here. Alright, should be able to take these guys out with this. I believe so. Got him, coach. Oh, that sucks. That should have been behind him. I gotta start doing the KO hammer first. Shit. Is this guy even able to attack? Okay. Pretty weak at that. They should just had him like shooting spines or spikes or some shit like that. That would have been better. Done painting. Alright, let's get this shit over with. I'm really not even trying to fight these guys. I'm trying to just get back over here, but stupid shit keeps popping off. I think these guys are endless too. Hold on real quick anyway. I gotta go get some water. Plus my eye is itching, so I gotta fucking rinse. Gotta get a washcloth for it or something. Rinse my eye out. I'll be back, goddammit. Alright, we're back. Do I wanna go in here yet? I don't. See if we can go up here. No? Okay, like I said, I have to refresh the level and come back and paint that one area. I wish this did it. There's that little bum. Hey, look, the chef is down here, but he seems like he's doing okay. He doesn't give a fuck. Mario, my man, it's me, the chef. There are, like, way too many pokies around here. Can you come over here and chill with me for a bit, though? Did he ask me, or was he telling me to come over there? I don't really see what's going on. I feel like there's something back there. Is there going to be a pokey over here? Nothing happened. Alright, let's see what he wants. Oh, hey. Did you have a reservation for my private parasol paradise? I'm just messing with you, man. You can chill here with me for a bit. This thing has room for two. There's... Three's a crowd, yo. Look, what did you do to the parasol? I'm not even touching it. Oh shit. Okay, I gotta remember to stop jumping around this area. I wasn't trying to jump on him, I'm just trying to get away. But you have to jump to get out the sand. Right? Yeah, double hammer time, baby. Overkill. Are they gonna grab him or? Okay, he's safe. For now. Thanks for the help. I mean, I was floating kind of peacefully all by myself, but thanks for rescuing me after you ruined everything. I was getting bored in there anyway. Figured it was about time to get back and check out my cafe. You want to come with me? I got this key right here. Wouldn't let this thing get out of my sight, you know? You're on the waiting list, aren't you? A few years down the line. Well, I got a proposition for you. You get me out of this pit, and I'll seat you right away. That's an A-list, my friend. Higher than an A-list. What? Higher than an A-list. Nobody gets the same day seat in my cafe, except you. I'll even give you a prime seat next to the fancy star. You with me? Mario, I think the chef is trying to say if we take him back to the surface, he'll show us the bank star. Orgasm. He's got the key to the cafe. Anyway, so let's help him out. Listen to the paint can. Listen to the paint can, yo. We can help each other out here. So funny. Just want to make sure there's nothing else over here. I feel like they're hiding something. There's that. So I messed that up. Let's get back over here and see if we come back in. The box has to be refixed, right? Okay, please be fixed. Please be fixed. Please? It's not fixed, goddammit. Fuck you guys. Alright, so we know we have to come back for that. So we do have to come back and do that. So you cannot fuck up when you hit the blocks. At least that's what I'm understanding. Alright, let's get him out of here. Alright. Alright. Unless there was something I was supposed to do out there with this. I just fucked up. The little toad's hanging in there, though. I give him props. Yo. See, he has sunshades on like the other guy that was in the tower, the lighthouse level. It's kind of funny, right? Move out the way, dude, before you get popped on. Okay, so before I go on that, maybe I'm supposed to walk around here? Oh my god, they got these fools jumping around like they're some kind of piranha plants now. Amazing. Whoa, man, I'm not trying to walk across there in these skinny little pipes right now. We gotta paint this shit, though. I'm just gonna wait here for you, alright? Do your thing. Good, because I knew you weren't gonna get in a fight. Okay, so what's over here that I need to get besides this little paint area? Oh, you're lying. Cheating. And lying. I like how they put the little blocks out there in case you don't want to fight them. You just need the time to gather your thoughts. Okay, so where are they coming up at? This one comes up right here. Am I safe on the metal platform over there? I am. So we can wait right here, or we can... Oh my god, so you can't wait. You can't wait. As soon as you get on there, they'll start hitting you. Just gotta rush. Rush mode. Except right here, you're fine. So it's the timing of when to run. Probably shouldn't have got that yet. Here's a pal. Pretty sure that'll work good on these guys. Okay, it's all timed. It's all timed. So we have to go down there and hit that one. We have to go down there, no matter what. Shit. We're down here. Might as well go for it. We're safe, as long as we're on top of this pipe. What's out here? Nothing. Nothing but garbage. Hot garbage. How do we get up here, then? Oh, it's because I fell down. But of course. You fuck up, you fuck up. But yeah, my eye was itching me, man. You guys don't even have a clue. Like, my eyelid. It's always like my eyelid. It's not my actual eye. Fuck. Too greedy. At least we don't gotta do that much. Still have yet to get a Poke card. Is that what they call it? They call those things Pokies, right? Just make it across. Wait, we made it all the way across there and nothing happened. Oh, it's because that's where the fucking pipe goes. Of course. I messed up. I kept thinking it was something else over there to hit. We should be good now. What the fuck's going on? There's more sand in there. Okay. Express pipe. Yo, this is the express pipe. I'm just gonna wait here until you fix it. What do I have to do up here? I don't see any switches. Am I missing something? Let's see what this guy says. Looks like that pipe needs to be repainted a little before we can go all the way. It needs to be repainted a little. I don't see no paint on that. I don't see any paint on it. Oh, there it is. It's hiding on the side of it, fucker. Very tricky. Very, very tricky. Like, I barely seen it after he said that. You have to go on the side of it to check it out. Oh, now we're going on supersonic fast? It's kind of scary. Okay. Alright, Chef. You're good to go. Do I have to wait for him or watch him? Should be here. Aw, yeah. Now that's how you use the pipe, yo. Easy sliding. Yeah, yo. Killer bee in the house, yo. Killer bees on the track. Where the fuck you at? The cow! You get a save. Awesome. Definitely want to get this shit popping before we do anything. Okay, let's save it. You guys still with me, right? You still paying attention? You still following along? Appreciate it. I know these videos get a little long and tedious. It's a Mario game. It's a Paper Mario game. It's a Paper Mario game. So, what else boss could surprisingly make a surprise appearance? We had Petey the Piranha Plant. He made a surprise appearance. It's pretty amazing that he was even in this game. Move out of my way, dude. You're being too nosy right now. That's why shit's not popping off for you, because you're nosy as fuck. You're nosy, you know it, you're a toad. I don't know, that didn't make sense. So we can go inside there. We can't make it across this. There's a thing up there. There's two pipes over here. Where does this one go? The world may never know. Let's try this one first. So it's blocked. People need their coffee. I already painted this thing though. At least I thought I did. Oh shit, I see. They kind of just threw this one in here. I don't think this actually met up right here. Alright, we cut this out. Didn't take too long. Are we going to run in the background? We sure are. Alright, we made it. But I didn't go down that other pipe over there, so I'm kind of worried. See, oh no. That did not just happen. Mario, don't ditch me, yo. I'm gonna be stuck down here forever. Alright. I definitely want to go check that other pipe real quick, so sorry. Probably wasted a lot of time. Dude, calm your little ass down. Oh, you're back. I knew you were coming back. Can we go down this one? That's it? Wow. So I didn't have to do the cutout, but then I would have missed the cutout too. They punish you in multiple ways. Yo, check that pipe. It's a long ass pipe, dude. That's the VIP pipe, if I ever seen one. It's orange, just like the one in the front of my mustard cafe. I bet it'll take us straight up to the cafe. Let's hit it. Nothing over here. Nothing over here. Pipe. Pipe game is strong with this one. Oh shit, that was kind of scary. Not cool. Help! Wait, is this another Sniff It game? Nah, right? It's not another one. Oh, they're throwing me in jail. He has a fucking credit card. Keep quiet, or else I'll... Well, I've already locked you in jail. There's actually much worse. There isn't actually much worse I can do without raising this game's age rating. But keep quiet anyway, or else. I like the little jokes. So our key's over there. Where's the toad at? He's not here with me? It's no use. There's no way out. See, they locked me in here with the paint can, but they don't lock me in here with the owner, the chef. What is this terrible place anyway? Why is there a secret sniff it hideout beneath the desert? Well, I suppose we have to soldier on somehow in the face of impenetrable prison cells. Think, Mario. There's gotta be a way out. No? Secret hole. We dug a hole, baby. Let's go. Oh, God. Whoa, I should have known you had to figure out something clever. I mean, when you first dove into the sand, I was like, this guy lost it. But I guess you're just the kind of guy who leaps before he looks, huh? Well, anyways, nice work. Now let's go find the chef and get out of here. I really want to get my hands on that prism star. Dude, why are you so horny for these guys? He's always like so turned on. I want that star. I want this prism. I want that paint. Ooh, nice. Can we go down in this one? Can't close the door. There has to be a sniff it bullshit going on in here. Sniff it? Or sniff something? Say something. What the hell is going on here? What the hell is this about? Oh shit, it's a trap. Okay, we can hit these guys. Awesome. Maybe there's some kind of cutout over there too. Oh, it's more sand, so there has to be something else down there. Nothing here. So there's nothing in this one. This one was a trap. And then this one has to go down. Old school Mario 3 shit, people. Yeah, dude, don't ever run up on a G, baby. There's a fucking lever right there. Awesome. How do we get it to fall down? I don't get it. It's up there, though. Is this trap? This is basement level 3. Another sand thing to go down. Don't hit posters for no reason. Oh, I gets it. I gets it. Ooh, there's a door over here. Eric, key card required. Shoot, I suppose the key card is required. Yeah, he just told me that. Before we pull that, I want to make sure. There was another area over here, right? Right. So I didn't hit the other one, so I fucked up. Now that I know you have to hit it. More bullshit though, huh? More bullshit though. Your mom doesn't work in this dungeon. Clean up after yourself. How do we get that one? Alright, whatever. Let's see what this does. Very, very sneaky. Let me out of here, yo. You don't know who I am. Gave me a pound, so I'm kind of thinking there might be some bullshit. I'm just a poor toad. Don't hurt me. Actually, scratch that. I'm a rich loaded. I'm rich. I'm loaded. How many gold coins to get me out of this? Shut it. And quit being such a baby. Do I have to fight him? It's the flesh face. Oh my god. They had to make you fight him, huh? He better give me a yellow card. Alright, this might not be the best card selection. Yeah, I knew he was gonna do that shit. I knew he was gonna do that shit. But we still got the pal, so we get to go again before they do. Aw, this little one has to do this shit. This little one has to do this shit, huh? Alright, we got the card. We got the card, even though we probably didn't have to paint it. Overkill, man. Overkill. Alright, I'm trying to get everything in here, so... Oh, there's something right here, too. You see this shit? What's up, Mario? This place isn't too bad. This guy is such a fronter, huh? Okay, how do we get down there? That's it. Reservation canceled. Wake me up when you get your stuff together, yo. Damn, dude, you are so spoiled. I really do wonder what's gonna happen when he gets back up there and people start just being like, fuck you. Okay, I don't wanna fight these guys. I'm trying my best not to. So this is basement level 4. I don't see any other things hiding around here. So I think we're good. I think this is the last floor that you can actually go to. Let's see who's in here. Hi, guy. Huh? I swear I put it right here. Maybe because the light's not colored? Oh, that has nothing to do with it. What about this? Nothing. Nothing here either. Oh, there it is. Huh, I swear I put it right here. What's going on? On. Nice try, Fleshface. Look at all these guys hiding here. That's fucking crazy. All these fucking fools. Okay, I'm hoping this does its job. Hopefully I run out before I reach the other idiot back there. Oh shit, I overdid it. Maybe I'll just mess up on that one. Okay, that's fine. Okay, I'm not gonna push anything. Shit, I'm gonna get hit. Okay, that worked out. Overkill. I don't believe in myself sometimes, so that's why stupid shit keeps happening. I knew it was around here somewhere. We died. Okay, 420. Whoop, whoop. 420, folks. Oh, 410. Okay, wow, they're getting extra stingy now. It was 20 earlier, but now it's 410. Let's get this key card. It has the fucking Shy Guy's face on it. Or to sniff it. What about this one? Come on, I'm hitting it. Okay, I guess that's it. I don't think anybody else is out here to challenge me, so we should be able to proceed. Oh fuck, we gotta use this shit. We gotta use this shit. Which floor? The third one. Because we have to come back down here and get Crybaby. And then we have to go back in this bitch. VIP mode. I wanna get this shit first. Let's go for the... Well, I don't know. The yellow one? I want the one that had the pipe game last time. I think it was the yellow one. Let's see if I can get the yellow one. After the blue, it's yellow. Or is it red? No, it's blue. Yellow after the blue, I believe. Takes time and patience, people. This is the yellow one? Okay, this is the one I wanted. Oh, we want the one on the right. Okay, Mario, let's get the pipe. Let's see if we can follow up my hand. Well, fuck. I don't know if I'm gonna get this one. I think it's this one. I don't know. Please don't have any hiccups. Awesome. Good. Great. Can I go back in here? Oh. That'd be tight if you can get back in the pipe real quick if you found the secret block. Awesome. Not too good, people. Told you I was gonna go back and do that because last time, what happened? I didn't pay attention and I had to redo it. Oh my god, I jumped down thinking he was down here. I fucked myself. Be right back. Alright, we're not making that mistake again. Alright, VIP mode, baby. I was actually enjoying the peace and quiet, you know, but I guess it's time to get back to the grind. Peace out, Gel. Fucking idiot. What was in here with you? Anything? Ooh, there was a secret in here. Careful, Mario. The bottom of the floor sands. What'd he say? Oh, maybe I just have to walk through. Enough. Okay, that makes sense. A pink sniffit? A green sniffit? A yellow one? And a blue one. I'm glad I came back here. So since we couldn't sneak or sink back here, and he gave me the hint, and you can see there's a little wall right here, so you can just kind of jump through. This idiot not make it? Okay, you have to actually wait for him, because he's a baby. Well, you have to jump him out of it. Wow, that's amazing. Alright, let's get back up the second floor? I think the second floor. What else was on the third floor? I think we pulled the thing down and it let us come down here, so we're good on the... Well, let me just go check and make sure. I don't wanna... Like I said, I already had to come back for that one area to hit the paint. So I just wanna make sure. So we can't... How do we get this one to fall down? Wow, random. Secret block area. A replica of the compass pass. Okay. I think that was it. OK, Okay, and this is the room with the okay. We're good. Now, I believe there was one on the second floor as well. And we haven't been on the first floor at all. Because we didn't have the key to move. Are there idiots still walking up here? Sniff something, say something. Okay. Just making sure, people. Don't get all over my shit. Like, hurry the fuck up. I'm trying. Never know what they're hiding in these levels. I do believe that was it. Okay, here we go with the bullshit. Alright, let's get back to the orange pipe. Okay. How do we get back up there? Oh, there's a green pipe down here. Wait, where's the green pipe at? Which level was it on? I think it was on the bottom floor. Oh, the third floor. We need to go through the sand trap to get to that area. Fuck. I'm like putting shit together at the last second, so my bad. Okay. Go over here and fall through the little area, and then go up that green pipe. The green pipe that's been sitting here the whole time. There we go. There we go. Oh, we forgot to get the fucking key. We forgot to get the shit. God damn it, which floor is it? The second floor? Look at these guys making this shit brutal. Let me go get this bullshit. Alright, I don't see another way to get down there and get the keys and stuff like that. At least not at this point in time. So I think I did all that other stuff for nothing. I was looking around for a while. But I'll come back down here and get that VIP shit in a moment. Okay. So don't waste your time. There's no way to get in there unless you can get past that first door. See, that was disgusting, yo. Who's in charge of cleaning these things anyway? Sniff it. Sniff it. Understand hideout. Okay. So I think maybe I have to go back in the normal way. And then I can go, if I get put in, well, I don't know how to drop down to that first floor, because the shit has the pill on it. We'll figure it out. We always do. Okay. Ah, fresh air, nothing like it. Nothing like a little dungeon time to help you appreciate the little things. Come on, let's head back to the cafe. But I've got a quite a line going. Alright, y'all, it's the moment you've been waiting for. I'm gonna open up and get to work. He doesn't have the key, because I gotta go get the key. Wait a minute, where's my key? Don't tell me he left it in that dungeon. What? We've just fought our way out back to the surface. Mario, did you remember seeing the key anywhere? Yeah. The less time we have to spend searching, the better. Ah, man, now you're gonna have to go all the way back down there to the stiffest hideout and get the key. Yeah, damn it. So I think we have to go in the regular way. We have to go in. We can't go in through that top part because the thing is locked from a top. I think we have to fall in, right? Okay. Okay, so I'm guessing you have to sit here. Okay, yeah, I am right. I am right. I guess you could have did that before you fell. Fuck, man. Give me this shit. They pulled you down from the sand, so it makes sense. What the hell was in here anyway? Besides me. Okay, yeah, I get it now. So yeah, you just have to go sink through the sand. I don't know why I didn't get that at the first glance. Keep track of your key cards or else. A green pokey, cool, because you know what? You guys are being stingy as fuck. Like, the game realizes that they weren't giving me shit. So now we can drop down here. First of all, let's kill this shit off. Do I even need to go in there anymore? I don't think I do. The only way to get back up to the top is using the pipe. Let's see where this goes, if it's a secret or not. It's not really a secret. Alright, we got the key and all the bullshit though. Give this guy his shit and let's go. Now, the moment you all been waiting for. Because I'm feeling charitable, we're open, first come, first serve. It's supposed to be me, motherfucker. Okay, and for you, Mario, feast your eyes on this. And here comes my signature, yo! The chef's famous orange star, drink it all. Oh yeah, it's a lot of cafe place in. Oh, yes, hell yeah. How do we get up there, though? Boom, told you it was cool. I knew it, that mini paint star... Come on, Mario, let's go grab it. First of all, see what this guy actually serves. Okay, now you're gonna have to order something. Mustard juice. God damn it. Chef star. Oh, here, he gave me one. I don't need any of this bullshit. I still think the second one actually just refills your paint, but why would you ever need... Okay, we got a toad over here chilling. I thought it was gonna be a blue toad, man. It's about time. I waited 6 months to get in this silly cafe and ended up getting all my color drained. All I wanted to do was relax, sip some coffee, and reminisce about the good old days. Is that much to ask? There's too much aggressive action in this world, Mario. We need you to restore the love and joy in Prism Island. What does that say? Oh, the chef comes to talk to me. I hope he comes to talk to me. Now I'm here, I don't see what the big deal is. I know, right? First of all, all you motherfuckers get to burn. And I guess the only way to get up here is to go up here. Okay, whatever. Let's get this some of a bitch. We done did it, folks. Is he gonna fill in all this shit that I've been looking for? Because... I believe... Either this unlocks a new level, or... What the fuck? Man, we still got so much to do that hasn't been answered for. We still gotta get the little tiny guy down the pipe. At least that's what I'm thinking. That little toad's gonna play a part. So we got 96% here, and we knew where the other 2% was. Or the other 4% was. It was those two spots that were... I don't know how you're... Actually, there was three spots, but I don't know how you're supposed to hit them. Unless there's some kind of secret bullshit. Anyways, I gotta go back in here and try at least. If I find anything, I'll edit it in. Otherwise, thank you guys for tuning in. I do appreciate it. Please like, subscribe, rate, and follow me on Twitter at GameDay2011. And I'll catch you guys next time. Stay gaming. War Game Day. Out. .99% people. I don't know how to activate that shit without dying. I'm gonna go back in there. I'm gonna let him fall through the fucking sand and see if he dies. That's the only other place I know.